Hello, everybody. Hi, Monk. Hi, Cleo. Where's Botten? Botten, you coming through? Ah, there you come. Here he is. Grab your zucchini. There you go. All right, guys. So I had a very long day. I had a funeral to go to. My best friend's mom passed away. So I'm a little bit on edge tonight, but I just want to say that I know that there were a lot of comments today about me not doing the right thing by Botten because he wasn't here for breakfast this morning. I just want you guys to know, I got this. I promise you. Botten's whole world has changed since Mojo came. I give Botten a ton of attention, all extra attention. He just didn't feel like coming to breakfast this morning. That was it. And it's like me coming to your house and telling you how to raise your kids. So please don't worry about my animals. I know what I'm doing. And as you see, Botten is totally fine having his dinner with Sammy and the kitty cats. So just try to enjoy the channel and let me do all the work with taking care of my kids. All right, guys? So I just want nice comments. All righty. All right, guys, we will see you later for night-night. I just walked in the door, and I have a lot to do, but I wanted everybody who is worried about poor Botten to not worry about him, right? Right? You're fine, right? And Mojo's up there. So Botten is totally fine. He's probably just tired because he's been chasing her around like crazy because he's so lovesick. It's crazy. He's so in love with her. He's going to go back to her now. All right, guys. We'll see you later. Bye.